the help, aren't you?
Sure, bud. Sure.
No, no, I got enough. He's thick. He's just finding a balance. Yeah!
This will love the rocks that have the back.
Look at that. With the weights on, that's one strong guy. With the weights on? What an animal. You're lucky to have him.
We work well together. We have division of labor. We know what we can do best. And we don't have to talk to each other. He knows what I'm doing, and whenever he sees I'm in trouble, he'll move the stuff I need so I can dig. And I'll be digging here, and he'll be digging up in the bedrock area. Run everything, carry the buckets down. And then we'll sluice it here. And then we record what we find so we know if we're in it or we're not. Very meticulous and very systematic. It works for us, so we don't care.